Championship Wrestling, bringing you great wrestling action, sanctioned by the NWA, National Wrestling Alliance.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to World Championship Wrestling. David Crockett along with Tony Schiavone. Tony, as everyone can see, we have got a program for you.
We are starting out today on my right, the heavyweight champion of the world, Nature Boy Ric Flair, and David on your left, U.S. heavyweight champion Magnum T.A. We welcome them both now to World Championship Wrestling, Nature Boy.
When you said that you were opening up with one of the greatest wrestling programs in the world, you weren't lying. And to have company as elite as the world heavyweight champion, United States heavyweight champion, on the same set in front of the same camera at one time, has got to be a real treat for every wrestling fan in the world today, even if the world champion is standing here looking his part, custom made from head to toe, and the U.S. champion is standing here in a leather vest trying to convince himself and everybody else in professional wrestling that he's ready for a shot at the big gold.
Well, Ric Flair, never let it be said that clothes make the man or a man makes the clothes, whatever it may be. You know, I've always been a man who likes Levi's and leather. I've never minced any words about that. But as far as my wrestling ability, I don't really think you can say that the clothes I wear have anything to do with that. I am the number one contender for your World's Heavyweight Championship, and that's a fact that you may soon have to deal with.
You know, David Crockett, you've said this on numerous occasions. You've tried to infer to the wrestling public and to the public in general that Magnum T.A. is the brightest star in all of professional sports. It's professional wrestling mainly. And I'm standing here to tell you, and I asked to come out here while he was going to be here because I want these people out here to have an opportunity firsthand to know that I don't ride a motorcycle. I drive a Mercedes-Benz, a Corvette, a Rolls-Royce, whatever I feel like driving. I don't have to walk around the world telling everybody what I am or who I am because I am probably the most recognizable personality and athlete in the world today. And when I came through the Atlanta airport this morning, they were all hollering, Slick Rick, Magnum T.A. is next.
Words there from Nature Boy Ric Flair, Magnum.
You know, from the Nature Boy, the World's Heavyweight Champion, I expect no less. Regardless of slick words and slick Rick, whatever he has to say, I am the number one contender. I have paid the cost to be United States Heavyweight Champion. And Ric Flair, a day soon will come when you and I will meet.
Words from Magnum T.A. here today on World Championship Wrestling.